Couple things that should never change, like the feeling of happiness that you get when you're with friends on a summer day. The simple things, how we work, how we play, and how we all should treat each other the same. You know acceptance isn't easy though, and challenges us all in some way. Whether it's color, age, gender, or race, we get uncomfortable when someone else is different than they in our space, and it pressures us to be open to change. You take a moment, flip the script, and try to picture this with roles rearranged. Because you're different, you experience hate, mistreated not because of actions that you've taken or a terrible mistake, but hated on because of your DNA. I see your true color.